Here we have two identical copper blocks, same weight, both at ambient temperature, and one is coated with a thermally insulating grease. We're going to find out how long it takes to quench, or how long it takes each of the blocks to go from room temperature to the temperature of the liquid nitrogen in the bowl. First of all, the uncoated block. So the uncoated block took about 4 minutes to quench. Now let's see the coated block, how long it should take. This is thermal insulating grease. It's on all six sides of the block. It's already smoothed in. And here we go. And there it is. The insulated one took only about 40 seconds versus 4 minutes for the uncoated one.